competitive team is the girls playing together and working for each other, not themselves. We stress that a lot. There's no I in team, and they just need to trust each other and rely on each other. And that's what I think is the most important thing in meeting as a team. I think as much as we can do as a team really brings them all together. Just keep working hard. These girls have really put in a lot of time, and I think it shows on the court and off the court. They're great kids, and they deserve the attention and the support from the community, and I love to see everybody coming out to see how they're playing.